Next, we need to make our robot travel in a curve so that it goes round the moon and ends up pointing right back at Earth. To make the robot travel in a curve, we'll use the Move Tank command again. Left click on that and move that up to the command line here. It's a bit covered by the documentation window, so let's move up here and click on Close Content Editor. Okay, we've now got some space. Well, to make it travel in a curve, we've got to make these motors run at different speeds. Let's try this one at 65 and this one at 35, and we'll try 8 rotations. Why have I chosen these numbers? Well, I cheated. I've run this before. When you run this for the first time, you'll have to guess these numbers or calculate them. These numbers work on a polished floor. They probably won't work on carpet or other surfaces, so you may have to experiment a bit. But this should end up so the robot's pointed back towards Earth. Let's download this to our EV3 robot. It's red, so we can download it. Recognize, so click on download. It's downloaded. Good. We start the EV3 robot the same way as we did previously, and hopefully this run will end up with the EV3 pointing straight back at the Earth. Oh, beautiful.